Everybody's always asking me questions. What the fuck's going on? What the fuck's going on? So tell me, Zach, what the fuck's going on? What the fuck's going on? Why are you claiming things? Why are you claiming things? Why are you claiming things? Do you know what's going on? Do you know what's going on? Do you know? Do you know? Do you know? Do you know what's going on? 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 How do you know? How do I know it all? How do I know it all? How do I know it all? Information bound to fall on the head of the one who was looking for it. Yeah. Every single day, I be searching for it. I be searching for the answer. Every single question that I've ever had, let it come like a cancer all in my lung. Cough it all up. Color is it? And what is that junk? And why is it in me? Why am I spitting? What the fuck is going on? Never read a thing that's coming out that I put out. Record. Never want them to hear what I write till the day that I close my doors, cause they're not ready for it. Gotta spit off the top of the head, gotta see if they can handle the heavy porridge. But the shit's too thick for your soul, so take it how I landed. Everything that I say, I have to do it gradually, cause I can't stop so damn hitting it like a masterpiece, like a masterpiece. So, hey, slow it down a little bit, cause the beat's ready for my voice, and I need to spit just a little bit harder when the boys come around. Look at what he gotta say now, look at what he gotta say now, look at what he gotta say now. Watch me spray out these white clouds, the motherfucking black clouds. Inhale, I'm all in. Tell them that the world is full of real oxygen, and if you know how to breathe right, and if you know that six seeds right there in the fucking pasture, all you gotta do is spread your arms and wait for it. Not wait for it, you just gotta make the shit. In your mind, you create the shit, and then every time that you imagine, you create something, it can happen. Promise you, and I promise you, and I got $1 million on this, and I got $1 million on this. Even if it's not in my pockets, even if it's not in my pockets, there's $1 million out there. Spend it on anything I want. I don't even care, I don't even care, I don't even care. Give it all away. I don't have the spare, and I don't have that greed. I don't have that ego. Give it away for free, for free though. Learn how it feels just to give a little bit. Just a little bit, it appears to me. Maybe it will appear to you too. And maybe we can live right on through how it's happening right now. Maybe I can get a little bit deeper. If you close your mouth and open up your ears, and let me tell you, catch some tears, cause it will fall. If you cry, it will fall. If you cry, and I know you survive, and I know you survive every single day. But it could be a little bit better, I swear. Through the weather, we will get much stronger. If we stay together, if we hold strong, we can make it. If we make it, make a little brothers, not makeshift shit. I'm talking about the realness. Wanna get myself filled with this real shit. Love, peace, everybody, feel me out. I'm a beast, I'm a motherfucking smoke cloud. But I reap the love and the peace and hugs. Motherfucking, can you feel me now? I'm mucking, call you my bro. I'm fucking reaping the love, I'm speaking the love. And every single time that I'm reaching the love and fucking love line, can you hear it? Feeling now, and it's a feeling now.